Welcome back to the channel. I'm Uncle Scully. Today, we're going to be continuing our playthrough of Evil West. He doesn't want to go this way. It's been a while since I've played this. Anything left? Man, I can tell I'm a little bit rusty. So it looks like we're gonna have to turn power on.
Oh, Mr. Jesse.
He looks a wee bit cold.
For now. That doesn't look like it's working.
All it needs is power. I was just about to turn on the generator over there when they appeared.
Yeah, I'm on it. Keep your head down.
The generator is in that house over there.
What house? Where's the house? That was dumb. I didn't mean to shoot the shotgun. Nice, that's a good chunk of money. So where's the house at? I saw it when it was kind of doing the thing, you know. Do I have to go back over? Oh, okay, that's the reason I didn't see it.
Road clear. Almost there. Gotta get to that other switch.
But I forgot about hurrying to, before your timer ran out.
I'm afraid one tower can't deliver enough power to the reservoir. I think it's safe to say you'll need to power up those over there too.
Let's get to it then. Run to the walkway and I'll clear the way ahead. Those rocks look wobbly.
Mr. Jesse, this way.
How does he keep getting in front of us? Oh.
Birch, you okay?
That was close, Mr. Jesse. But I found a tunnel that might lead to the mines.
Keep moving. It probably connects up with the main lab.
I mean, he keeps getting in front of us.
Try not to get killed.
Okay. Tight fit, tight fit. What's a sketchy looking ladder?
Power.
Get up that ladder, Jesse. Okay, we gotta figure a way up there.
Shit, too late.
Push it from this side so we can see where we're going.
God, it's heavy.
Okay, so wait a minute, let's back it back up a little bit. Let's go try this again. Okay, so we got that lit up. Now what? One more. Right? Power up the remaining towers.
This is nice.
It's not gonna read it, okay. Grab this gold here.
Can't make it without a rope.
Maybe. Here's our rope we need.
This could come in handy.
Yeah, especially since we need it. Yeah, I don't know that I could do this in real life. I don't even know if I'd try it. Let me know if you would try it in the comments, would you? I'd fall to my death on that, but I know the other's not even tryable.
Oh, shit. I can see why they don't get many tourists around here.
Good thing that chain was there. Just conveniently there waiting for it to be shot and drop down. What is this? Nice. That was like a mummy version of that thing. Is that over there? More gold? Yeah, I think it's gold over there. Anything else down here? Oh, I thought that was the a generator. I thought, man, it's gonna be harder to get where you need to go in time if you have to climb this first. Okay, no, we don't want to go that way. That's the way back. Okay, let's go through here first and see if there's anything we can get, because it looks like the other way is the way we need to go. Figure out how to get up there.
Money.
Is there a way up there over here? How do we get up there? Did I miss something in here, maybe?
That's tight.
So you can't go back down. Okay, what am I missing here? Wait a minute. I'm making it harder than it was. We got them all now. Now our engineer buddy will already be here. A secret passage over here. The characters that are your friends are like the best at finding secret passages. Here we go. This is gonna be a fight.
Mr. Jesse, over here.
Yeah, I told you he'd beat us here.
Ain't working.
The whole damn thing froze up. Holy hell, we've got company.
Of course we do.
You do your magic. I'll take care of these guys.
Okay, we got one of these guys now. Oh! And one of those. Nice. Okay, maybe he has the gears unfrozen. Didn't mean to do that. Reach the reservoir, okay.
Field agents first, Mr. Jesse.
Yeah, of course.
Yeah. Better safe than sorry.
What are we gonna fight up here? It looks like a big open area for a fight.
Okay, I've combed through the notes. It all looks pretty standard. All we have to do is direct the current from the central reservoir over there straight into your gauntlet. I'll coordinate the convergence of the electrical beams via an application of a series of levers.
Just tell me where to go. I'll trust you with the buttons and levers.
Right over there!
Kind of abusing my trust right now, Virgil.
Oh, hold on, Mr. Jesse! Just a few more seconds! 3, 2...
We don't have a few more!
Now!
Oh, that was nice.
Whoa.
So back to Calico now. Up the sleeve.
Thank you.
Come on, give me some power here. Some health, I mean. Yeah, it's nice. Burn them. And there's so many enemies. Nice, we got him. Made it back to Calico Town. All right, guys, that's going to be the end of the... Well, see what happens here.
You and me, Mr. Jesse, with my brains and your... That didn't come right.
Rent here. So glad to see you back. All cried out from Daddy's funeral. Made peace.
What a douche.
That you never told him how much you loved him. Oh, wait. You didn't do any of that, because William isn't dead. Instead, you and your band of grade-A chucklefucks let the leader of America's goddamn vampire hunting agency turn into a goddamn vampire!
Mr. Secretary, sir, if it weren't for Director Rentier, we never would have found Felicity and...
Isn't that just fuckity great? Then I can assume you've got her severed head hidden behind your wiry dead ferret of a frame!
Secretary Harrow.
Dr. Blackwell.
Somebody just shoot him.
I can't believe I'm saying this. But as of right now, you are the fucking director of the soon-to-be-renamed Rentier Institute, with all the perks and privileges entitled therein. But for now, I want you to lock these sons of bitches up for high treason. And after that... You're gonna squeeze every bit of vital information out of the tick that's currently inhabiting the carcass of William Rentier. And once you're done, apply your own damn protocols and put a bullet in its head like you should have done days ago. Are you having some sort of female moment? I fucking want this fucking done right fucking now!
Would you allow me to present a counter proposal? You leave Calico right now and never come back, you lying, sweaty, lecherous, potty-mouthed, flatulent, ugly mustache creep!
You ungrateful swine!
You sure you want to dance that dance?
President Cleveland will know all about this right here. We're having dinner after a sweet-ass musical premiere none of you were invited to because you don't matter!
Jesus. He can't go to the musical if he shoots him.
Amelia, that was... potty mouth?
I'm about 90% adrenaline right now, Jesse, so maybe you save your critiques for when my legs stop shaking. Right now, you should go see your father.
He could have a growling contest with Batman. All right, guys. I believe that's the end of, yeah, that's the end of this mission. So we're going to go ahead and stop the video and end it here. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you next time.